Today I am going to discuss about centrifugal clutch, and in this figure you can see the centrifugal clutch having two views, front view and side view. So welcome to my YouTube channel, Mechanical Engineering Management. So let's start with the function of centrifugal clutch. A clutch is a mechanical device which is used to transmit rotating motion or torque from the driving shaft to the driven shaft. So from the driving shaft to the driven shaft, if you want to transmit the motion or the torque, then you can use the clutch. But the condition is this one, such that the driven shaft may be started or stopped at will without stopping the driving shaft by engaging and disengaging device. So a centrifugal clutch is a clutch that uses centrifugal force to connect two concentric shafts with the driving shaft nested inside the driven shaft. Next, principle. It works on the principle of centrifugal force exerted on a revolving mass, which acts as an engaging force. Now it's turn for the location of the centrifugal clutch. In this figure you can see the clutch is in between engine and gearbox. In this figure also you can see this is the engine, this is the gearbox, and so that clutch is in between engine and gearbox. A clutch is situated between the engine and gearbox. Next, construction of the centrifugal clutch. So this is a very important figure, definitely you can use it in the examination. Now the primary components of the centrifugal clutch. First, shoes. Here you can see shoes can move radially outwards and are held in position by means of spring. Guide, here you can see guide holds the shoes and guide their movement. Springs are used to engage and disengage the shoe with the drum. This one is the drum by centrifugal force. So in this figure you can understand this is the drum, and with the help of the spring it is engaged and disengaged with the drum by means of spring force. Friction lining, here you can see friction linings are provided on outer surface of the driving shoe. Drum is connected, here you can see drum is connected to the driven shaft, or you can say driven member of the centrifugal clutch. Now the working of centrifugal clutch, and with the help of this animation you can understand the engage and disengage position of the clutch. When the speed of the driving shaft reaches a particular speed, then the centrifugal force exerted on the shoe exceeds the binding force of the spring, and so that the shoes starts moving in radially outward direction. When the shoe reaches the drum, the friction lining gets pressurized on the inner surface of the drum so that drum also starts rotating, and so that the torque is transmitted from the driving shaft to the driven shaft. So in this figure you can understand when the driving shaft reaches at a particular speed, then the centrifugal force exerted on the shoe exceeds the binding force of the spring, and so that shoes start moving radially outward. That means if the centrifugal force is more than the binding of the spring force, then the shoe starts moving in radially outward direction. When the shoe reaches the drum, the friction lining gets pressurized. Here you can see these friction linings get pressurized on the inner surface of the drum, and so that drum also starts rotating, and so that the torque is transmitted from the driving shaft to the driven shaft. Now, advantages of centrifugal clutch. It is low in price because of less components and simple construction. Easy to operate. It doesn't require any separate control mechanism like clutch pedal, etc. It requires less maintenance. Now, disadvantages of the centrifugal clutch. Power transmission is limited due to slippage of shoe. It cannot be used to transmit a high amount of torque. There will be always a power loss due to friction and slipping. Overheating problem due to quick engagement during running condition. Now, the last one, applications of the centrifugal clutch. Here you can see centrifugal clutch. Centrifugal clutch is used in an automatic transmission system. It is used in scooters, mopeds, and go-karts. It is used in chainsaw, lawn mowers, textile industries, etc. If you want to see more engineering videos, then subscribe my YouTube channel and go to playlist. Thanks, my dear friends. Press the like button to appreciate this video.